vessels are destined to one day break. But the great Alexander lived as a warrior to his knees.